Universe. This is H Zabroni, here with yet another episode of the Yogg Box. If you remember last episode, we led a raid on a castle. Oh, you know what, actually. I'm gonna go get that bed that I made. That crafting table. And I'm gonna go move that over to my cave. Which is somewhere over here. Because eventually we are going to take over that cave. Or, sorry, that castle. And then it will be ours. This is familiar. Home sweet cave of death. What I'm actually gonna do is I'll make a little room for myself here. Ooh, what is that? What are you, Mr. Spider Thing? As a bedroom because I somehow doubt I will be able to sleep if I'm just out in the open. Put the bed here, put that there. You know, let's put all this stuff back in here. Alright, what do I need? Oh yeah, I need a door. Door. Is that right? There we go. Now I got a little time. Room of sleep. 1 second. Alright, sorry about that, guys. I'm back. Now. Saw a rat. Rats drop seeds. Good to know. Pretty sure that has a large enough area to grow in. Let's go check out this area down here. Yet another crystal. But you know what? This water is just getting annoying. There we go. Okay. 24. You know, I'm gonna go get some more, I'll go back up here and get some coal. And I'll load up on torches again. Well, Maybe I'll have to look up the Wikipedia on this stuff to figure out some things. Close. Close. Ah, there we go. Now that iron is really tempting. But I'm not going to take that block. We got plenty of coal. So I'm guessing, yet again, we are not going to have a coal problem. The only thing is, we're going to need to monster hunt a lot, and we're gonna have to do bunches of monster hunting to increase our level to a point where our life gets more than where our life gets to more than just a couple of hearts. Because 4 hearts is definitely not going to be enough to charge that castle, I can tell you that. Partially because I've already charged the castle and I died, but this is bacon. I just ate some raw bacon. And it was delicious. Alright, well, let's head back up. I'm just going to seal this off. Stuff can spawn in there, I don't care. What are those? Oh, more vaporous crystals. I don't know what those are. What is that? Is that a cave-in? Whoa. Ah. No. It's something bashing in the walls. Boss battle initiated. Jeez, what is this? What is doing this? I saw him just a minute ago. He's up there. This might be the end of our adventure, guys. What is that? Whoa. This is as close to a horror game as Minecraft has ever been for me. Okay, so it is destroying all this stuff here. Show yourself, you Titanus beast. You know, I think I might have already said that. Thank you. Get away! Ah! What? Oh no! Oh, am I all the way back here? Am I back at the spawn? Crap. I have no idea which way I went. But I see white here. Well, that was sad. You know what? I'm gonna video settings, texture pack. I'm gonna take off the texture pack. Done. Back to game. And I had always thought maybe I could find my way home again. Luckily for me, though, I still have my armor and my tools. This is an amazing world we live in. Filled with tree cows and random stuff. Hang on, guys, once again. Cave again. Never going to find that stuff. But maybe we can start anew. So until next time, this is H is a Brony. If you liked this video, like it. If you didn't, like it anyway. I've got self-esteem here. And if you really like this video and or want to see more stuff like this, just click that subscribe button. Until next time, I'm signing off, and cue the music.